You bunch of cantankerous Komodos. Now this can go one of two ways. The easy way, in which you surrender willingly. Or the hard way, where you surrender woundedly. The choice is yours.
I was kidding!
Secret to my mulberry
is better. Yeah!
You have something that belongs to me.
Can't you even die right?
Can't you even kill wrong? Nope. Wordplay didn't come together. Now about that staff.
Take it. I already have everything I need from it anyway.
Only had a dumpling for every time a villain told me how much we had in common.
It's true. We've both risen to the highest of heights. It's a shame only one of us can come out on top.
It is a shame. For you!
My combined powers of sorcery and kung fu make me unstoppable. And once I dispense with you, I'll expand my rule from Juniper City to...
every other city and town and village from here to the Valley of Peace and beyond. Yeah, I know.
But how did you know?
I saw it in a vision, because I'm the dragon. For now, at least. But I've realized that it's probably time I made a change. And so should you.
I'm the chameleon. I do nothing but change.
Only on the outside. Real change happens from within. And if we're really as alike as you say, then maybe we could both let go of who we were and become something better than we already are. What do you say?
I say...
Well, I saw that coming.
We're very proud of you. You tried it our way. Now, try it yours. Kick her butt!
I'm way ahead of you.
Recognize this move?
Is that how I sound? I don't sound like that, do I?
You didn't earn those skills! You just stole them!
Give him a left, a right, uppercut!
Which one are you rooting for?
I'm not sure. This is all very confusing.
Please, how many times do I have to tell you?
Don't slouch!
You ungrateful little urchin! After all I've done for you, you betrayed me for the panda!
First rule of the streets, never trust anyone.
You can't defeat me. I know all your moves.
Stir, serve, and scablam! Second rule, someone always gets hurt.
Now that's a cool move.
Poe, you could have gotten out of that cage anytime you wanted. You faker!
It's not faking, it's method. Besides, how's a peach pit ever supposed to become a tree if you never give it the chance to grow? And hey, you stirred faster and rolled higher. But for the last time, the word is...
Maybe Oogway was right about you. You aren't completely useless after all.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, thank you so much.
I think it's time you send us home, Panda.
Third rule. No one's interested in your feelings.
See you on the other side, Dragon Warrior.
Hey, pal. How you doing?
Been better. We'll get you through this. No.
I should never have hurt you. Said those things.
None of that matters, Peter. You're my friend.
Best friend. Whatever comes our way, whatever battle we have raging inside us, we always have a choice. My friend Harry taught me that. He chose to be the best of himself. It's the choices that make us who we are, and we can always choose to do what's right.
type of feeling you can't ignore. I'm ready to break down the door, settle the score, can't let you go. I miss a smile on your face, go to that la 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 chase. You told me once that I was crazy, I said, baby girl, I know, but I can't let you go, so don't you get me started now. Leave.